Right now, Metro Police are searching for the gunman who shot a man in the chest at a northeast side apartment complex. It happened around 1:45 this afternoon in the 10,000 block of John Marshall Drive. That's not far from John Marshall High School. Investigators tell us emergency crews took the victim to a local hospital in serious condition. Again, police are still searching for that shooter.